記憶をたどれば夕暮れ走る小さな君、抱えきれない不安を募らせて家路を急ぐ。
Welcome to Utvarero no Prelude to the Fallen episode 41. So, battle at the bridge. Or the death on the bridge, rather. Battle to the death on the bridge. But yeah, I've already made up my party. And I'm gonna start here. Let's see. This is going to be interesting. It would have been fun if I just cut those, like, those things down there. But, you know. So let's go there. I'll back you up. Akuro, you can go move one on the bridge. Go there. Gonna have editor there and editor there. You're gonna move as a group. It's usually the best. Yeah, are they gonna surround her? Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Right, right. So technically I just need to defeat Toka. Right. Oh. Look at this formation. Ah. Let's go there. Boom. Let's do that. Hakuro is OP, so there's no problem. Yeah. Well, boom. Yeah. Well, a lot of strikes. Just two combos. Gonna do this. We're gonna change place on these two. Right, 24. Well. So I assume the Toka is not going to move at all. Oh, no, at all. Yeah. So shoot. Yeah. I didn't get a C2 there. On the first one. Bullshit. I did. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, he's dead. Aha. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. We are. Would you look at that? Let's see, yeah. So, I could, but, yeah. He's dead.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Aha. That should give me a few. Yeah, 27. 126. Boom. Yo. Yeah. And now, hopefully, Adder gets to do a bit. Oh, it's Adder's turn first. Alright. Let's do this. Because I doubt they will lose that much more HP. Oh, shit. So it's better to heal them now when I have the chance to do so. Yes, and Adder. I mean, there we go. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah. Look at that. So. Oh, I can actually shoot him from here. Alright. Take that. I'll take that. You can still be behind. Wow, 10 of poison? Come on. Oh, shit. Okay. What was the first one? Damn, no. Okay, well. Well. Poisonous arrow. Okay, reduce the seal. Right. Right. Fuck you. You know what? Die. Hey, bitch. Yeah. Exactly. Although that doesn't lift the buff, but or the debuff, but it will certainly make sure they can get a new one. There you go. Yeah. So I don't think I have to worry that much about this battle, actually. The one I'm slightly worried about is Toka, but then again, she's only level 14. I mean, against Hakoro, who is, yeah. Let's do this. Let's heal. Yeah. Here we go. Hopefully we get some EXP 10. Works. Not the best I'd hope for, but you know, can get everything in life. Sadly enough. Yeah. 23 HP. That's the one thing I have to say that I really, really like with this game. The fact that you get EXP based on the damage you do to a unit, and not the actual level of the unit, from what I understand so far. And it just makes it, like, I presume that you can't grind, like, there is a certain amount of EXP you can get from from an enemy, a certain amount of levels below you, but the fact that it is like that makes it easier, instead of, if you're evenly leveled, you just get, like, 2, or maybe not 2, but, like, 5 or 6, or something, yeah, like, you know what I mean. Because the two other games were, like, a bit, it was harder to level in those two games, I will say that. I've definitely found it way, way easier, with like, less grinding to actually train the unit. Still grinding, nonetheless. But I've actually found it less annoying, if I say so, because there was a few times, especially later on in the game, where I, like, especially in the third game, where I had the Dream Arena, like, leveling all my units there so that they would get up, like, to a certain amount, that took some time. And I mean, essentially, you can just replay the story on hard mode, and you should level up a lot. And I'm probably going to do that after finishing this game, just to play through the stories again whenever I get the time. But yeah, it is a bit hard to grind, but as I said, this has been working fairly easy. So yeah, I'm happy for that. I'm a bit sad that the criticals are gone though. That has been replaced by Seal +2. Because it always felt like, it felt a lot satisfying to actually, I think if I do that, her final strike will be saved to the next battle. But like, it feels satisfying when you hit the, critical, and get a critical and get extra damage. It just feels, I don't know, better somehow than just to get C up and A. Level up! But yeah, one, no problem. Yeah. I lost.
However,
No death, I can assure you that. Classic. I have no luck today, yeah, indeed you don't. Just join us instead. Just do it right now and we'll be so much better off. Yeah. Shame on you!
Okay.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Well, didn't go as planned, eh? I really like those bubbles there. They add something extra. Have they done that in the other battles, or is this the first one? I wonder. Yeah. Well. Yeah, she helped us. Thank you. Yeah! Did we level 22 with her? No, we didn't. Oh. But a lot of the other characters leveled, which is good. Look at that. Well, yeah. Yeah. A lot of the characters that we like. They're gonna be fully on, like, absolute beasts when we are done with this game. Yeah, I can't save, I don't need to confirm. Perform unit confirmation, I don't really, I guess it's just a summary for each unit if you want to watch. Yeah, advance. I don't think, okay, well, yeah, alright. An event will occur, we only have one event right now, which is Square. And we are going to take it, because we have time. Time allows it today, which is good. So, yeah. Aru is carrying a large pot as he totters away. Is it honey?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, for the prisoners. Someone else can. Good girl. Pat, pat, pat on the head. I see. Yeah? Great job.
Yeah.
To ride a big tiger, beat up enemies, that's pretty good too. But yeah, feel free to help more. Woman should be down there too, yeah? May I accompany you? Well, I like carry it. No. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fine. Yeah. Well, I mean... Kids want to grow up. Those who just grown up want to be kids again. The Evan Kurigan woman smiles when she sees other, but her expression soars when she notices me. Is it soars or sours, I think.
Well,
there's a lot. Eat a lot. Yeah. Haruru scoops the food into bowls and then serves them to each of the prisoners. The woman whispers to me, perhaps to make sure Haruru can't hear her. She shoots me a sharp glance. Suddenly, the sharp sound of shattering pottery echoes throughout the prison. A Kugakeka prisoner is holding Haruru up against the bars of his cell with a shard of his bowl to her throat. I'm not sure what happened, but Haruru is out cold in his grasp. Alright. Thanks for telling me. Cares about that, yeah? At desperate times, honor disappears sometimes. Doesn't look too good for you right now, though. Now let her go. There's no use. I can restore my honor. Good luck, I say. You hear me?
今すぐにその子を話せ。
今なら
まだ目をつぶろう。
ふざけるなよ。こっちだって大事な人質を傷つけたくはないが。
But he's keep talking.
その子はヤーナマグナだ。命が惜しければすぐに手を離せ。
森の。
Yep.
何をわけのわからないこと。
ヤーナマグナ。
You can.
行けない。今すぐその子を離せ。
一緒になって。
Mm-hmm.
そんな言葉に騙されるとでも。
バカ者。
Suddenly, the arm that had been holding the outer vanishes. Without anything left to hold her up, outer collapses to the floor. Then, and who comes here? Yeah, a little friend.
やめろ、もういいだろ、やめるんだ。
助け。
もう遅い。
Yeah.
やめろ。
お、いや、マン。よい。
助け。どうか様、どうか
様。Rip, yeah.Yeah, that's good. Guess it tastes like meat.
Aru. Kega wa nai yo da na.
Yeah.
Naze da? Naze koroshita? Ano mono ni wa kaeri o matsu saishi ga itan da zo. Yahari omae wa ano rakushain nano da na. Ono ga yoku no tame ni nanbyaku mono harakara to tsuma to kou sono te ni kaketa otoko.忘れたというのであれば何度でも思い出させてやる。覚えておけ。貴様の名はラクシャイン。妻と子と何百もの腹からの命を奪った忌むべき男だ。
Yeah, this is gonna be a hard mess to clean up.
お父さん。
気がついたか。
アルル。
Yeah, what happened?
どうしたの?
A bad nightmare.
覚えていないのか?
Mm-hmm.
疲れて倒れたんだ。
Yeah, just lie down and rest for a while.
こうしててあげるから。
Yeah.
覚えておけ。貴様の名はラクシャイン。
It might, like, I don't think I said that, but it might be that Hakuoro, before he became, like, their real father,Eruru and Aruru's real father, Hakuoro. It might have been that he was Rakshain before actually, like, getting the name Hakuoro. But I feel like it would be kind of cool. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure there's some kind of thing behind the reason to why it turned out that way. Like that, no. That Rakshain killed a lot of... Yeah, my name is...Hakuoro, I know that. Don't worry, mate. I'm on your side. We can continue for a few more minutes. It can't be too long left till the event. Yeah. Who I am? Yeah. No, I don't think so. Yeah.
エルルか。どうした?
Yeah, what are you doing this?
まだ起きてたんですか?
ああ。
ね。
なんだか眠れなくてね。
Okay.
酒が切れてしまった。すまない。酒を持ってきてくれ。
でも、もうかなり飲んで。
You probably drank so much. Yeah.
はい。
Okay, yeah.Mm-hmm.
覚えておけ。
Yeah.
貴様の名はラクシャイン。 何百もの腹から
It's gonna be so satisfying when we clear this up in hopefully a few episodes. Wow.
私が。
Yeah.
お酌します。
Thanks.
その、今日は…いいお天気でしたね。
She's trying as best as she can.
だからみんなでお洗濯をしたんです。そしたら、
そうか。 私は。
はい。
私は。
うん。
自分の妻と子を殺した男なのだそうだ。その様子では。すでに入院していたようだな。
そんなの。そんなのただの噂です。いつの間にかそんな根も葉もない噂が広まってて、もう嫌ですよね。そんなの嘘に決まってるのに。
本当だとしたら、
いや、どうする？
噂の通り、自分が本当に妻と子を殺したのだとしたら、
そんなこと
ありえないことではない。今まで何をしてきたのか記憶にないんだ。
Yeah, we can't simply rule it out, alright?
何してたとしても知らなかった。記憶がないというのは。
Oh yeah, right. So, oh yeah, now I might have been so stupid. They actually think because of his mask, right? Not because of his robe. Okay, I mean that may be it, but yeah. Well, all right.
きっと何かの間違いですか。
I'm sure of it.
だから気にしない方がいいです。今まで一緒にいた私にはわかります。
True.
白尾さんはそんなことする人じゃない。
Yeah, you would never do something like that.
そんなことしていない。何があっても。私はずっと。
You can take that as a love confession, I'm pretty sure.
だから。
Please. Oh. What a
Hakuro-san.
I'm only semi-cognizant. In my drunken stupor, I push Eri onto the bed, then grab her sleeve as I take her off her kimono. Eri draws a sharp inhale out of surprise. Eri's body tenses, but she doesn't resist. In fact, she remains perfectly still. Don't tell me. Place my hand on her cheeks. Alright, we do have some time. Hopefully, since this game is released on the PlayStation, I hope that there are... It might, in the game, in the original game, it might be that there is a sex scene here. It's not impossible, because as I've said before, I'm pretty sure that the game on the PC is an Edo game, so it wouldn't be surprised. Hopefully they have taken that out here, else why I will have to take it out here. So I guess you'll notice in like a minute or two if there's a skip. Yes, yeah. Eri's body tenses even more and she tightly shuts her eyes. Yeah. I just now realized I said that after feeling a slight quiver passing from her body up my arm. Yeah. Why would you be scared? Yeah. What am I doing? Yeah. I move my hands away from her cheeks.
Hakuro-san.
Sorry about that. Okay, so nothing to worry about that. As I say that, I back away from her. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, well. Indeed.
初めてエルルを抱くときは。
Okay, well, good.
こんな抱き方をしたくないんだ。
ハコロさん、でも、私はそれでも。
Oh, I press my lips against Eru before she can finish that. Okay, well, good. It's just a simple kiss, a peck on the lips. During the kiss, I raise my hands up to her head and start stroking her hair. All right.
それに今抱いてしまったら、エルルをいろいろと口では言えないようなことをして、
かば
ってしまいそうだ。
Eris stares blankly at me, then she blushes a bright red, as if her imagination kindled the fire within her. I lay my head down on Eris' chest and whisper. Eri wraps her hands around me in a tender embrace. I can feel her warm. Then I drift back into the darkness. I feel as if I'm melting. Well, look at that. So we got a kiss. That's nice. All right. You know what? This episode has gone on for a long time now. I think this is a pretty good place to stop it at. So I will stop it here, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time, be cool.